One that we're doing here is a Class A asbestos clearance. They will go through, the assessor will pretty much suit up, get in there, have a look around. It should already be tidy and clean, there should be nothing. So he'll go through and look around, and you'll see pretty much check every little crevice. And he's kind of like looking to kind of key areas that people might just skimp over. There's no traces of them anymore. So everything's already double bagged, and then we put it into another polythene bag. We actually help with the development in these bags, and then this gets taken to a certified asbestos landfill.
Ha ha ha.